Hi, everyone. I may be putting my sunglasses down in a few minutes. It's WS Real Talk, Rose McInerney here, coming to you day 18 of 30 Movies in 30 Days. Today is, you guessed it, day one. I have been waiting 2 weeks for this, baby. We are here at the Toronto International Film Festival, and I am going to slide these glasses down. I just wanted to be personal and say hello. So I'm right in the scrub, as they say, of activity here, or the hub of activity, maybe the scrub too. Just panning around a little bit. I'm on my way to a TIFF opener party. Today I had the unbelievable pleasure of watching Sophie Deraspe. She is a writer-director from Quebec, and she's got a film. The first film today showing at 9:15 was Antigone. Unbelievable film, but I'm already giving too much away. So here's the recap. The recap is it follows the old Greek play of Antigone, but the story is changed, of course, and modernized. So essentially, Antigone is a young girl. She's a teenager getting ready to graduate from high school. You learn quickly in the first two scenes. The backdrop is that her family of two brothers and a sister and a grandmother have come from somewhere in the Middle East, and they have relocated to Montreal. And then from Montreal, they've been just, you know, living and growing and going to school. And it's a very tight-knit family. The movie starts and just about ends around the kitchen table, so super close-knit. And so what happens is, and I can tell you this, it's not a spoiler, her oldest brother is accidentally shot in a police raid. And so what follows is she ends up going to jail to try to save her other brother, and it's the story that unfolds. So you already know what I'm going to say about this. What is it? Essentially, my verdict is this is 5 thumbs up. If I don't have any other day at TIFF and I only watch these two features, it is well worth it. Antigone is a breakout moment. I'm going to predict it now. We're going to see the next Katharine Hepburn-ish girl coming on the scene. She is a Canadian. I'm not sure where she's from. It's a breakout role. She stars in it. She is fantastic. I almost want to call her a pseudo Joan of Arc, a young Joan of Arc. So, why do I love this movie so much? It's timely. It's so sharp, but it's really timely. It talks about the immigrant experience, what it's like, what our government may or may not be doing and falling short in providing for people so that they've got the funds that they need and they don't have to turn to crime. It also looks at police brutality, or at least sort of the role of police, what happens in these shootings and the court system and the whole approach to citizenship. So super, super timely. The acting I mentioned already is outstanding. It's adapted. There are all kinds of wonderful layers in this movie. If you know the story, the original story of Antigone from 441 AD, then you're going to pick up on Tiresias, the soothsayer. You're going to pick up on all the overlap that's been built in by a brilliant Sophie. So again, watch for this movie when it comes out. 5 stars. Have a great day, everyone. I look forward to seeing you tomorrow, and we'll report on day 2. Take care. Have a great day. Bye-bye.